In 2015, the Checkpoint mobile research team witnessed an alarming escalation in the sophistication of malware targeting mobile devices. In August, a US-based semiconductor leader experienced a severe infection by an unknown mobile malware targeting its employees. Multiple employees downloaded Brain Test, a malicious app from the official Google App Store that masqueraded as an IQ testing app. The Checkpoint threat prevention team uncovered its true nature, detecting one of the most aggressive mobile malwares discovered to date. Brain Test used multiple techniques to bypass Bouncer, Google Play's protection mechanism. Upon inspection, it was capable of tricking Google into believing that everything was normal. Once on the device, it exploited multiple vulnerabilities in Android OS, making it completely unremovable by the user. The malware was designed using a novel approach that allowed the cybercriminals to download and run any payload on the device, enabling the mass installation of fraudulent apps and activity that is believed to generate $4 million a day for the hackers and infected as many as 1 million users. 2015 was also a year of escalation in the attacks targeting the Apple iOS operating system. Cybercriminal groups leveraged an iOS architecture flaw to sideload malware such as WireLurker, Mask, PawnStorm, and YSpectre to non-jailbroken iOS devices, allowing hackers to gain access to the phone's text messages, photos, GPS coordinates, and even record sound around the device. In September, Apple's iOS experienced the Xcode Ghost attack, attributed as the first large-scale attack on Apple's App Store, infecting more than 3,000 apps on the App Store. As of today, employees of hundreds of enterprises are still using infected apps as IT departments struggle to manually identify which of the hundreds of thousands of apps in this repository are carrying the malicious code.